What is up, everybody? It's Gorilla Man here, back with another Farming Simulator 2017 video with the squad. And today, Spencer TV will not be with us, but it's okay, because me and the squad, we have a lineup of trucks, diesel, non-diesel, like towing trucks, and then we have some farm equipment, some big tractors. Then we also have a Peterbilt, which I think we're going to try and use. But we got everything lined up, and we are going to be pulling a mobile home or motorhome, whatever you want to call it. We're going to be pulling it through some mud to see which one of us and or which cars can make it and which ones can't. So I hope everybody enjoys.
Oh. What are you going to jump in?
Here, you take the Challenger.
Okay, I'll take the Challenger.
I'll take the case.
You take the case? Okay. Okay, and shout out to Rambo145 for making these awesome mobile homes. Makes for some awesome videos. Thank you, Rambo145. I'll link you guys up and below to that. And also, don't forget to check out the squad's Instagram, where we post some real-life videos, especially with our... Oh, we don't want to get in Dermex. Especially at our property. And so, check us out on Instagram. And... Okay. Grill Man is hooked up. And I'm going to get hooked up. And, oh, I forgot to tell you guys, this is the mud map. So it's going to be, I'm sure you guys saw on the title and thumbnail, but this is the mud map. So it's going to be crazy muddy. We're going to get a little dirty.
Yeah, so what we're going to do is we're going to see which one of these end up failing and are not able to pull the mobile home through the mud.
Yeah, yeah. And so we're starting from biggest to smallest. And so should be good. Oh, shoot. Sorry, my bad.
Oh,
and these
God.
Mobile homes are heavy. My original plan with this was to get a little crazy with the monster trucks. Hook the monster trucks up. But the monster trucks, what would happen is you hook them up and they just wheelie the whole time. Like right when you hooked them up. Not even when you stepped on the gas, just right when you attach that baby.
Oh,
Gorilla
dang,
Man,
dude,
what
is
happening
to
there?
It's really hard to get out of there.
Oh, dude. Spencer TV is missing out. I know he's going to want to be in this video. You bet he's doing rugby right now. He is missing out on this.
Dude, these mobile homes are
like,
long.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. I'm doing way out.
And originally, when we were buying all these trucks and vehicles and stuff, I was talking to Grillman. I was like, dude, let's hook this up. Let's try it. He's like, nah, we can't. I was like, I wanted to try it out
yeah,
so bad.
Like, chill out. But, wait for the video.
Yeah, but then he was just like, okay, let's save it for the video. And I was like, ah, fine. Okay, Grillman's in that mud over there.
We're going through the very first little patch of mud, and this tractor seems to do. Oh my gosh, what happened?
Dude, let's do a little first person. Okay. What? You bottom out? You bottom out?
What is the issue?
Holy crap. Yeah, we went through the mud fine.
I'm getting stuck somewhere.
Yeah, I got you.
Am I hitting
I'm going to
give
you a little love tap. Here we go. Pop. Oh, shoot. Back her up. And let's hit the...
Oh,
you were hitting the fence.
I hit a fence.
I was like, what? Oh, wait. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Do we want to go up here? Where do we want to go?
Yeah, go up there. Go up there through that. That's usually the main area go to. And this time, go to the right once you go to that T intersection. Instead of, usually we go to the left. Okay, these things are doing fine. These tractors are doing fine. The triples, man, we cannot get stuck. Oh, shoot. I think we're going to get the trailer caught up a little bit. Okay, we're good. And Gorilla Man's way up there. Let's do a little first person. Dude, okay, go hit C and go to the interior of your tractor.
Yeah.
Or the first person view. Is your floor, like, dirty?
Yeah, it's got, like, foot. Oh,
yeah,
it's got, like, footprints.
I was going to say, mine's dirty, too.
My wheel even has, like, a handprint, and my side console has, like, a... where my elbow was.
That's awesome.
All right,
that's
so
awesome.
To the right.
Go to the right. Can he get through here, though, is the real question.
Let's see.
Gorilla Man, he's getting stuck.
Whoa, what's happening?
He's getting stuck.
Am I getting stuck on something?
I got you.
Am I hitting something in the back there?
I don't know. Here, I'll get out and help you. Oh, shoot. I'm kind of... Don't go backwards too much because you're going to hit much.
Is it the flag I'm getting hit on?
Oh, yeah. It's a flag. It's a flag.
Sell that flag really quick.
Okay. We gotta sell the flags.
Yeah,
if you guys remember
the
live
the two front ones.
This was from the live stream. Okay. Oh gosh, we gotta sell a lot of these flags. We gotta fly over top. We're trying to fly over to you, and we are here. And so we're gonna sell this flag. You are sold, and we gotta sell this flag. Should be good. There we go.
Gorilla
Man's able to get out of there. Awesome. And I'm going to get in the Caterpillar. Oh, you make it fine, Gorilla Man?
Yeah.
Your tractor's got to be crazy dirty.
Oh, yeah, it is. It makes pretty short
work of
it.
Look at that motorhome going through there. Oh, gosh.
Is the motorhome kicked up mud, didn't it?
Yeah. And here we go. Caterpillar going through the mud hole. This is going to... I don't know, man. I don't know what's going to happen. I did this video in FS15 too when we behold. Oh, shoot. Wrong button.
Dude, this thing looks huge going down the road. Takes up the entire road. Yeah, go to the left of me. So try not to hit my mobile
I gotcha.
Home.
Look at the... Dude, this thing just dominates it.
Yeah, with
ease.
Oh
my gosh. Okay, I don't think we're going to be able to get this thing stuck.
All right. So then let's detach them from our tractors.
Okay. Or do you want to drive them back? Or do you want to... What do you want to do?
There's a lot of things we got to test.
Okay. Yeah.
So
true.
I'm pretty much just going to ride this off over here and drop it off.
Okay. Line them up nice. I want... Let's keep them like lined up nice, so we can kind of like walk through them at the end. That'd be sweet. Yeah. They're so dirty right now. Okay, what are you gonna get in?
Right,
what
am I gonna get in? Peterbilt.
Oh yeah, Peterbilt. Oh shoot, what do I have?
Can the Peterbilt attach up? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh shoot, do I have a Peterbilt? No, I don't. Okay.
Is there any other
tractor?
Are you going for the small? Oh, did you get the medium tractor?
No, I did not. It's fine. I want to test this out, cause then. Then we'll be just left to trucks and cars after this if we get these two.
That's true.
Oh, you are flying down the road, dude.
Dude,
it's going to take me a little while.
Quick. It's pretty fast.
Dude, this little tractor's a little quick thing.
This is like, what, 26?
Yeah. And I'm thinking about joining Gorilla Man for farming, guys. I think that would be sweet.
Yeah, doing a few farming vids together.
Yeah.
Yeah, today I just figured out how to like fully finish my cows and everything, do my cow production, making milk.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. All right, I am back here.
Okay, I'm coming. This thing's booking it. I thought this thing was pretty slow, but you can hear that engine just roll. We're getting a little muddy already.
I don't think that Peterbilt's going to be able to make it.
You don't think so?
No.
If this little tractor outdoes the Peterbilt, that'd be awesome. I don't think it's going to do it, but oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Mud pit time.
Wait,
hopefully we don't get...
How do you attach... It won't attach up.
It won't?
No.
Shoot. Okay, did you buy it with the back attacher? It looked like it had the back attacher on there, but sometimes you gotta purchase it with the back attacher.
Where's that? Is it in Dolly's?
No, back attacher, like, right when you buy it, there's a little selection. You can select back attacher for it.
No, it just has color. That's it.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let me go to Peterbilt. Maybe not. So you go to trucks, click on Peterbilt. Okay, yeah, you're right. Shoot. Okay, I guess it doesn't. I thought it does hook up to that. It doesn't? Ah, gosh, that sucks. Because it has a back attacher right there.
Here, let me go buy one of the other trucks.
Okay. Okay, you're going to buy a different semi?
Yeah.
Or are you going to just grab a different truck? Okay.
No, I'm just going to get a different semi.
Should I wait for you or should I test out this tractor?
You can go ahead and test it out.
Okay. I'm so excited to test out this thing. We got her connected. Okay, it's like dragging on the ground, though. That could be a big problem.
Yeah, I feel like it's going to get like what happened with the monster trucks.
Oh my gosh, dude. Look at this thing. We got to hit a mud hole.
Wait for me. Let me drive back over there.
Okay, by the time I hit the mud hole, you'll be here.
All right, I'm just pulling out of the compound.
Oh, dude, I got to swing so wide because that back tire just hits the motorhome. Oh gosh. Come on, keep turning. Okay, maybe... Hi, girl, man, I honestly think you're going to beat us to the mud hole. Yeah, you probably will. You're going to beat us.
I'm almost there. I'm driving down the road right now.
I gotcha. Oh, I see you. I see Grill Man. Oh, you got one of those European semis.
Yeah,
ooh, I like
it. Yeah, I did.
I like it. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. We got to go full steam. Full steam ahead to hit this mud hole.
Yeah,
I think we're going to get
stuck. Your full steam's like 20 miles an hour, though.
Yeah. We are going to get stuck. I know we are.
For sure. You're not going to make it.
Come on, little thing. I know you can. Here we go. Oh, dude, it's doing it. It's making it.
Is it?
Oh, my gosh. We're just right at the end. Come on.
So it can make it through fine while pulling. It's just when the motorhome goes through, it can't pull.
The motorhome's pushing us through the mud pit. It's literally pushing the whole tractor through. I think we're going to make it. The motorhome's like pushing us.
Oh,
we got
yeah,
it.
You're slowly
we got it.
Moving.
Wait, is that you pushing us?
No, you're just slowly moving through.
We did it! We did... Oh, dude, come on. Full throttle. I don't know if it's
going
to get caught.
How fast
are
you going?
We did it. 4 miles an hour. We did it. Dude, this little thing is awesome. What brand is this? Prestige? It's got a turbo in it, man.
That was literally... I put, like, the best thing in it. No, I didn't. Oh. Never mind. There's nothing even to it. It's an 88
this is
horsepower
awesome.
Tractor.
If I'm farming with you, we are going to buy this tractor.
Oh, gosh.
Heck yeah, man. We have to buy that tractor. Okay, girl, man. I'm going to come watch you.
I'm going to I'm gonna run through with my man.
Here we go, it's Gorilla Man pulling the motorhome. Dude, these motorhomes are actually really heavy. Are you gonna make it through there?
It's doing good.
Oh, he's making it.
It's slow, but it does it.
Sweet. Okay, right. He made it through there too.
Yeah, I did it fine.
Okay, we gotta get to the diesel trucks now. I love my little tractor, man. I love this thing. It's a little European tractor. Do you just want to unhook in this like old vacant parking lot thing?
Yeah, I'm pulling off to the right.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do too. If we can swing wide.
Uh oh, I just got myself stuck.
This little thing is so dirty. Oh my gosh.
All right, I gotta detach. I got myself stuck on a little thing. I'll just come back over and reattach.
Okay, and then are you gonna? Oh shoot, dude. Okay, whatever.
Put it away. Yeah.
Yeah. Are you just gonna? Okay.
I'm gonna drive back with it up over here.
Okay. Oh, am I gonna be able to fit through here? Yep, we are. Sweet.
Yeah, dude. If you touch any part of that flag, even like the part you think you can go through, it just stops you.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, dude. I'm stuck with the tractor.
No.
I'm stuck, dude. What the heck? I thought I was gonna be able to make it through. Come on.
You pulled a mobile home through.
I pulled a mobile. Okay, wait. We're getting out. Okay, here we go. Come on. It's just because I'm behind. There we go. We got through. I was behind me now in some spots. Okay. All
right. I picked up a
3500 HD. Oh, dude. I kind of wanted that truck, but did I buy the truck I wanted? Do we have it here? We don't. I want that big mud truck. We gotta get that big mud truck. I'm gonna buy that big mud truck. If we go to cars, maybe it's not here. I thought it was. Where are you? Maybe not. We'll get in a Ford then. We'll get in a Power Truck. We're gonna match it. We're gonna match it with a dually. It's a little older dually, but I think it'll do fine. Oh gosh, that thing just took off. This thing might beat you. Oh dude.
I don't think so. I think this truck's a beast.
Oh gosh, we're going everywhere. This has so much power. Okay, wait for me to hook. Actually, you can probably get going. It's probably fine.
I gotta take a wide turn anyways. I had to like pull out.
I was gonna say that they kind of do that. I'm gonna have to back my motorhome, or not my motorhome, but my mobile home. Get those confused. Okay, here we go. We're gonna hook up to this, we're gonna back it up, and we're gonna have to back it out all the way on the street. But it should be fine. There we go. Right. Oh, dude, the back end just sunk down right when it attached.
We're popping wheelies. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it out of here.
Really?
It's such a big area to like turn.
Yeah, I don't.
I have to turn it like a straight 90-degree angle, and it's getting caught. Oh wait, maybe. I got it.
You made it.
I would have completely shredded the mobile home in real life, but I got it. All right, I'm taking this. Going 30 miles.
I'm trying to make it too, dude. It's gonna be tough. Wait, can you get out over here? Ah, shoot. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it. Oh
all right,
gosh.
Here we go through.
Yeah, we should probably not unhook those in the middle.
Whoa.
You made it? You
it
didn't
like,
make it?
It like maybe slide all over. Oh, I gotcha. There we go. Oh yeah, it pulls it so easy.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I don't know if my Ford's gonna be, your tires are a lot better than mine. You got a little more.
It like,
them. Oh shoot, we're
it
gonna
like
suspense.
Sunk me down in the back and it like kicked up. Like my front tires weren't even touching, but the rear ones were just spinning away.
I gotcha.
That was crazy.
Ah, oh, shoot. Okay, what we're gonna have to do, guys, is we're gonna have to like, shoot, gosh, I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're gonna try to like push this trailer back. There we go, somewhat. Gosh, what am I gonna have to do with this? Oh dude, I am like completely stuck in here. Okay, here we go. We're gonna line this up better.
All right, I'm going from the 3500 to the 2500.
Ooh, is that gonna make it? We're hitting a mud hole already and we're actually making it. What the heck? I don't know how this is happening right now. Come on.
Are you doing it?
Yeah, I'm making it like through this really hard obstacle that I didn't think was possible. This is how you kind of get through.
Oh, you're off to the right?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get out in that open field almost.
Dude, this 2500 is like, I feel like it can drift.
Oh yeah, that baby. That I put so much tuner on that. I put like a tune and like something else. Something else like a, I think it was a delete or something on that. Okay. We may need the tractor. We're gonna need the tractor for a sec. We're gonna have to borrow the tractor. Yeah, I'll just bring the big case to help me, to bail me out. And then we can get connected.
Where are you getting stuck? Oh, I see what you did.
Yeah, I'm just all screwed up in there. Maybe we should hit a different mud hole. Here we go, case. Okay, we're through here, and we gotta just get attached to this baby. Or yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Holy crap.
There you go.
Okay. Yeah, actually, that'll work. Here, I'm just gonna use the case to get this whole thing out of here.
Yeah, I pushed it, and because I think it might be good.
There we go, and...
Oh, I see what you got. You got caught on a rod.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Is this all mud over here? Oh, no, this is just, like, feeding area.
Oh, can't believe how much power this has. How do I get out of here, Grill Man, you know?
Back it up.
Okay.
Go around.
Let's see if I can make this turn. Here we go. Oh. Come on. Okay, we're going to have to back it up, like Grill Man said. Oh, gosh. We got this whole thing stuck. It must be a fence post or something.
Yeah, that's what it was. At least there was a fence post there that I saw you were getting stuck on.
I must be hitting it again. Because, come on. Maybe we're hitting a tree or something. I don't know. Oh, dude, the tractor's stuck, too. Okay, come on.
Maybe you should just reset the mobile home if you can't get it.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm going to do. Yep.
All right, I am hooked up.
And we got a lot of trucks to test still. We got the Mustangs. We got... Oh, shoot. Okay, hopefully this is the right mobile... Oh, actually.
There we go. Dude, I don't know if this 2500 is going to make it.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't think so? Oh, dude, I reset the mobile home and it's all screwed up. Kind of. A little bit. Okay, we'll take the Cummins. We'll look the Cummins up to it.
All right, I'm going through in the mobile home. I'm going through in the 2500 right now. Oh, I just like skipped right over the mud. Like I barely even touched it with my tires.
Really?
All right, it made it through fine though.
I was gonna say that thing has a lot of power.
Ooh, I don't know. It's like skidding. It's pretty iffy, but it made it. It did it.
Ah, shoot. This is gonna be tough getting this big motorhome out of there. Come on. There we go. This is gonna test my backing skills right now. Here we go. And now we're going to whip this baby around. Oh, come on. Shoot. Okay, there we go. There we go. We're doing it. Ah, gosh, that was my one fear right there. There we go. Come on. We got it. Sweet. Those backing skills were awesome. Actually, not really. But we hit a couple things in the way. And now, Cummins, man. We haven't used a Dodge for a while. Here we go, Cummins.
That thing could pull basically anything.
Yeah, it won in the drag race when we did the truck pull. The Cummins was the one that won.
Oh, dang.
And so, here we go, flying through the mud. Oh, gosh, we're just, holy crap, we're going sideways. It is, holy crap, okay. Now we got, what's happening over there, Gorilla Man?
Oh, I set it off to the side so I didn't have to maneuver it way back through again. All right, I'm going to grab the stock Lizard pickup rodeo.
You're gonna grab that baby?
Yeah, so this is the thing that like when you start out farming.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Any map, I think, yeah, you get this. And I upgraded the engine a bit. So she is fast.
Oh, shoot, we're getting caught up on this fence. Oh, there we go.
There you go. Yeah,
come
you
and spawn. Oh dude, we're so close.
Here.
What did we hit there?
Oh, I'll hit you from behind.
Come on. We made it. Sweet. Okay, now full throttle at this mud hole. Come on. The front dude is lifting the front wheels up in there. Come on. We gotta move this motor home. Or not, gosh, why not even mobile home? Here we go. Come on, dude. We just flew right over the mud hole. Oh gosh. That was awesome. Okay. I should probably go slow through it, but whatever. And now, are there any good, or are there any vehicles left for me to test?
I can't even pull this in the Lizard truck.
Really?
Like, if you come look at it, me...
The front wheel probably just pops up.
Yeah, it's sunk. It's totally sunk.
Okay, next thing is to try out the four-wheeler. Gas-powered four-wheeler. Oh, I wonder if this thing could pull... Oh, gosh, we almost just tipped it.
Yeah, I'm just spinning. There's no way I'm getting out of here. All right, I'll hop in the Mustang then.
Okay, sweet, dude. Last thing is to try the Mustang. There's a couple trucks that we probably should have added. I know there's a couple good mods coming out. If you guys have ever seen Diesel Brothers, I think they're called. Cameron King is making some sweet trucks that they actually made in real life as mods. And so should be pretty awesome. Actually, dude, this ATV is going to be horrible if it can even pull the mobile home, because I know it gets stuck in the mud all the time.
Oh, yeah, it does.
So we're just going to go around the mud right now, just trying to get to the mobile home. I'd be so surprised if it actually pulls the motor home, but we're going to test her out. Come on. Let's see what you got, Can-Am. Can the Can-Am pull a motor home? Okay. It's doing it. Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
What? And we can steer? Dude. Seems a little beast. Besides, if we go through the mud, it's just going to get stuck. Okay. We got caught up way too bad in that. Honestly, my favorite vehicle so far was the little tractor.
Yeah, because you didn't think that thing would make it.
No, and it just kept on digging. She just kept on going. Okay, we're going to pull up to this mud pit. I doubt we're going to make it through there, but we're going to try. We're going to gain some speed. Actually, we just got to go up a little hill. I don't think we're going to make it up the little hill even. The funny thing is, the mobile home pulls like if you're going down the hill, it just pushes the vehicle down the hill. It's so heavy.
Oh yeah, I saw that earlier happening. Yeah, this Mustang, I don't know if it's I can't get it.
Really? Here we go. We're going through some mud.
Here, let me try something.
It's completely wrecked, dude. No, we can't get through the mud. We are stuck. Like I expected, we are stuck. Our front end might be hitting the ground. Might be caught up over there. But Gorilla Man, what else you got? What else are you doing, man?
I'm trying to get this Mustang. Like, if you can pop me loose so I can hop up on the road.
I gotcha. We're bringing the Duramax. Big D-Max.
Back this.
If the Mustang can actually pull this, that'd be crazy.
It can, like, move it a little bit. It could back it up pretty easy.
I gotcha.
But
okay, oh. Wait, where are you at?
I'm
you're over there.
The road.
I see. I'm coming for you. The Duramax. It's on a mission.
The issue is this is so low that when it like attaches up to that, it just it's just weird.
Here we go. I'm pushing you. The Duramax is pushing it, pushing the Mustang out of here. Come on, girl, man. Go.
Stop.
And you're probably not gonna be able to go back.
I'm on a line here. I'll do this.
Let me hook up.
I'll just detach. And I'll just line it up.
That'll work.
Yeah, there we go.
Here, I'll give you a little push to get you going. Full throttle, last event. Full throttle, right at the mud pit, man.
Oh, wait, stop. Don't hit me. The issue is I can't... It makes it so I can't turn.
I got you, can't steer.
All right, I'm straight.
Oh, shoot. My bad.
You pushed me right into
the
pole.
Okay, see if you can turn. Once you get going straight, I'll kind of give you a little... Tap.
All right, hold on. Let me
there you go. There you go.
Oh, I can't turn. All right, everybody. I think we're going to end the video here. That was actually a really fun episode. I'm surprised the amount of things that made it, like that small tractor that the squad took through. Pretty surprised that I'm not that surprised that the Mustang couldn't make it, and or the stock lizard car that the game like automatically has in with it. Not surprised that those two didn't have it, but I mean, what are you gonna do? But hope everybody enjoyed this style of video. If you want to see something else like this, leave a comment down below telling me like something around there, maybe something else, some other kind of tractors. But thank you everybody for watching. Hit that like button if you like the video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I will see everybody in the next video.